Dr. Frank Williams. I want to start off by saying our line is not too bad, it came from troopers. This thing went on for centuries. Where the police department originated.
Slavery.
There's been a war on African-American males for over 40 years recently. San Francisco has the same incarceration statistics since 1987. 56% incarcerated. We didn't come to the town hall meetings, which is only psychological venting rooms. And then when we leave out, it's back to business as usual.
So we push back.
They called you in, Chief, because Chief told me they knew that he was going to listen to us. And I'm not saying that you're not.
Where is he at anyway?
But they brought you in as a black person.
Nobody going to sell on here, Felicia.
And that's no disrespect to your work that you've done.
We're going to push back.
This has turned into a single society here in San Francisco. They don't really want families here. That's why this situation that occurred will be blasted all over the news, and more black people jump up and sell their property because it's about money at the end of the day. The money is worth more than a child.
Yeah.
I've been working in the criminal justice system for 20 years. We didn't got people like him who's working on doctor degrees today.
Yeah, right.
We got people like him who work in unions today. You guys are being trained psychologically. I haven't been to the bias, you know, some of y'all bias trainings and what. Notice that the pictures that come up more and more are more black than white or Hispanic. So they being mind controlled already, the fear of blacks, and then you put up a debate on this point for training.
We're in the Reagan era.
Deviousness gonna always happen. Because we got too many variables, man. We have the highest unemployment rate in the United States. And what they teaching here now and bringing in all these people from all over the world working in baby Silicon Valley right here. Our schools are not even teaching our children. I had to take my child out of San Francisco Unified School District.
Yep.
Because they learning third world education and coding systems that they learning, they have been past that.
Mm-hmm.
All these different variables. So the guy stole a truck. So a shoe first.
Mm-hmm.
The guy stole a truck. We don't have crime. Like in criminology, what is being taught to the officers from criminology? Like we have white researchers that says that this that y'all do here, it's gonna keep occurring. And our mothers, we didn't see none of y'all at Mario Woods Day celebration. The man was executed.
Executed.
There's no way around it, he was executed. That man right there, his father sitting there, I cannot imagine watching my child die for stealing. Yeah, he done wrong, but he gotta die?
Wow.
Life means nothing as far as African-American males, this is all